Thorn's dream zone.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's up, Dogis? Cleaning houses, living my life. This game's actually really good. Except for when you can't see what to clean. Your whole kitchen done. An easy hundo. It's not hard at all. There's some DLC coming soon, though. I don't know if it's gonna add Chivos. I pretty much finished the game in like 3-4 hours. You can rush through it really quick. And now I'm just doing the last jobs I have to do, just to like clean up and set up a couple more houses for other people. Level up your skills and stuff, so it gets easier and easier to clean and organize and shit. This stuff reminds me of World of Guns so much. What other games you're working on? Or what's in your backlog, I mean? How's my audio, by the way? I just changed some settings. Oh yeah, Viscera Cleanup is my jam. It's like one of my favorite games ever. I did it mostly solo, but a little bit co-op. Alright, cool. Someone was saying the game was too loud yesterday. Did you do Viscera co-op? Oh, I really hate the Borderlands games. I just find the Blands games like super grindy, and I don't really like the jokes and stuff. The comedy in it is pretty weak to me. I don't like bullet sponge type games. That's how it feels. Like you're just shooting every monster forever and ever and ever. I know the girl who does the Tiny Tina voice in real life, so I think I'm just like used to that type of humor too much, so I'm just like kind of bored of it, if that makes sense. Just like a totally random feeling too. Oh no, I'll definitely not play the third one. It's on Epic. Yeah, Ashley. You're excited for the third Borderlands? It's not even on Steam. It's sacrilege. There's an internet war happening, didn't you hear? No, I have no idea what you're talking about. Solid. Such great names. Computer desk. The one and only office chair. You can literally just dump shit anywhere. The game doesn't care. Done. need to make money to buy houses, yeah. In this game. You can just like take a bunch of jobs cleaning other people's houses and doing stuff for them to make money. But the best way to make money is just to buy houses on your own and then fix them up and sell them. Make a lot of money from these jobs, but you can probably make more money just from buying and selling houses, I think. Just like real life. The hardest part of this game is just finding like little mystery stains. Most important thing is you get an upgrade that like makes your minimap better for finding gunk. That's super important. Which kind of sucks because you want to get the skills that make you faster at cleaning. Viscera already, Dogus? There's a lot of cheese for Viscera. I mean, it's a really fun game to play legit, but you can cheese it and beat it like super fast too. There's some insane console commands. But if you do it co-op, you can play Melk and still do it really fast probably. Viscera cleanup co-op just sounds so fun. Yeah, I'm saying if you just want the hundo and you want to do it really quick though, you can just use console commands to like auto clean all around you super fast. In Viscera. Blue again. Yeah, pretty much like Counter-Strike. It's such a great game, it's almost like a shame to cheese it, because it's super fun and relaxing to just actually clean those areas, and the level design is so good. But you can. Just simple console commands that you set to a button. It's like clear nearest mess, and it'll just automatically clean the nearest mess. Cheese for any other game like Fallout or Skyrim or whatever. TF2. Was your friend that you did it with a hunter or no? Takes a long time. Oh, is there no tutorial for this yet? I can't remember if there is or isn't. Fuck, there's new jobs. Yeah, the stuff with barrels and all is pretty confusing. God damn, that's a huge room. The barrels and stuff are actually just a bonus. So you don't actually have to do barrel stacking. It's just like a bonus if you pick them up right side and put them in the right area. I think you just have to get to like 90% or something, usually. I'm gonna paint this entire fucking room. That's so much cocoa. Holy shit, yeah, 110%, because you guys are probably doing all the barrels and all.
What's the last geo? Just do a bunch of houses?
What's up?
What's the last geo? To just do a bunch of houses?
She gotta finish all these jobs, yeah. Just like all the tasks that they need me to do. Go room by room. So I need to paint this whole room. Cocoa or sand almond. Painting's like the only thing I don't like in this game.
Do or don't.
Do not. Everything else is pretty chill. I wish there were more jobs to just clean places. We're talking about this other game called Viscera Cleanup. That's like, you only clean in that game.
Ah, okay.
You're like a janitor of video games after battle scenes. I think I was telling you
that's
about
cool.
Before. Yeah, it's a really good idea.
Mm-hmm.
It has like super ingenious level design and stuff. You should look it up. It's hilarious.
Okay.
Such a chill game too.
It sounds really fun. I like clever ideas like that.
Yeah, it's like, alright, so Doom happened. Who cleans up after that? Such a funny idea.
Bowser's Kingdom has bits of Koopa all over it.
Yeah.
Clean it up. That'd be really fun. And for this one, since you like cleaning, you'd rather it was like, squatters destroyed the house. Clean
See,
it up.
Yeah, there was one like that in the
Oh,
game,
really?
Which was great.
Just one?
One was like some, like, stalker dude was living in someone's basement or something and, like, fucked up the house one day. And then another one was like, my ex-boyfriend got mad at me and came in and ruined my house. It was just, like, fucking graffiti and splatter everywhere.
These people are making this house the color of poo.
That's what they wanted. You need to respect brown, okay?
No. No, I don't.
I love the color brown.
Brown and beige are the worst. It's okay as like an accent color, but not as like a main color.
I think brown is beautiful, first of all.
No. Black is beautiful, not brown.
I want my strong Nubian princesses to rise up.
It's in brown and beige. No go. Blue and green. Okay, maybe not together. You know what?
How's your Sims action going?
Good. As I'm being extremely nitpicky about everything.
Sounds about par for the course.
Yes. It must be perfect.
This door is so dark brown too. It's like brown on brown on brown.
Disgusting. So, do you want any water?
Yeah. I think there's some in there though. It's liquid.
Croakes.
Damn, I'm gonna like barely have enough paint to finish this place. Maybe. Fuck, I don't have enough.
What happens when you don't have enough?
I'll buy another.
Oh.
That's like right on the edge of almost being enough, though.
Just by that much.
Seriously. Okay. Damn, that's weird. I never. To yourself. Who hires someone to come into their house, paint a bunch of rooms, and clean windows?
Normal people.
But that just seems like weird together.
I mean, it's probably a waste of money. Just do it yourself.
Another goddamn air conditioner. Air conditioners are a bitch to set up in this game. So many streamers have stuff that like constantly reminds people about Twitch Prime nowadays. It's almost like annoying. It really works though. Yeah, I should finish this game today, I'm thinking. I'm trying to have the fastest time for it. Oh, you mean like you got Amazon Prime just for the Twitch stuff? Like you don't use Amazon? Just Twitch Prime only package. Must be cheaper than Amazon Prime then, huh? Why don't you use Amazon? Not in your country or something? Paint. This is an evil job. Actually, water with all those extra limes we have is a smart idea. Don't you think?
Hmm. Me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Or you can make special booze with lime.
Yes. All the things.
Yes.
I want them.
Except for the part where I should definitely not drink booze today. My stomach is
Yeah. Minus that, but yes, sparkling lime and sparkling water.
We don't have any sparkling water.
Well, then that's a problem, isn't it?
Guess you're gonna have to go buy some for us, Jean.
Guess you're gonna have to go buy some for us.
Guess you're gonna have to head out into the cold,
guess
dark world.
You're gonna have to go ahead and buy some.
Guess you're gonna have to go get us some with your own money.
You're just gonna have to go
time.
On and go do that.
I require the German sparkling water.
The most expensive sparkling water he wants.
It's not that expensive. It's like $3 a bottle.
I mean, of the like three kinds we get, that one is the most expensive.
But it's delicious. I think you're a hater of German water.
I am not. I think it's delicious.
So now this game is dropping some Sim-sounding music on me.
Oh yeah? Is it nostalgic?
Kind of. Sims is more fun, but The Sims just like gives me good nostalgia for Sim City, which I love so much.
I've never no, I have played that. But like it was I think at a school or something.
At school?
Mm-hmm.
California, man.
Yeah, I know, right?
Two cans of paint. What did I miss this time? Every fucking room needs paint. This one. This sucks so much. Painting has gotten a lot faster with like the skills that I upgraded to be able to do like three at a time and stuff like that, but fuck man, it's still so slow.
He's a painter boy.
Good night. It for this whole house, actually. Yep. Damn, they didn't even pay me that much for that job, and that job took forever. Thank you. happened in here? Might just do this one room by room to keep the monotony. Why does no one ever have radiators in their house? And that's fucking good. Thank you. I tell if it's dirty or clean in this shithole? I'm like literally fixing up this entire house, cleaning out and repainting every room. How does that tiny little 5% nook take just as much tile as the entire streak of wall? Riddle me that. Thank you. super mop. Oh, this thing's fucking amazing.
bow.
Hmm?
Row of bow.
Definitely.
Are you still in the same house?
Nope. Different job. This is a big ass job though. I'm gonna be here for a while. I'm painting this shitty place. They pretty much want every single room repainted.
Are they all brown?
No, I don't think so.
Good.
Got a new system for painting now though. It's going quicker. Basically, I'm a pro.
Oh, you are, are you?
And I can paint four walls at once now with my new skill.
Oh, look at you.
Skill is very dumb. And totally does not work well. bathroom needs velvety peach. Boom. Done. Fuck that house.
Done.
What, that house?
Never done.
Only tiling in there, of course. Room wasn't too dirty, actually. New tiles in each of the mini bathrooms too. Why did someone just open that radiator up? What the fuck? This bathroom just needs a radiator. Thank God. That bathroom is done. Heavy green. Air conditioner. Let's do paint first.
Thank you.
did so much in this house and it needs so much more. Hi.
Thank you. tile every single time?
What?
You have to pick up the tile every single time?
Yep.
What is this game? That's annoying.
I know. You gotta refill your fucking paint all the time, too.
Also annoying.
It just doesn't make sense with the tiling, though, because, like, you can do an entire wall at once, but then you need to do it, like, see this small little nook over here?
Mm-hmm.
That also takes a full tile.
That's silly.
God, I thought I bought too much, but I didn't buy enough. This room has so much fucking tile in it. Finished the house.
You did it.
Fuck that house in its entirety. Save me from these horrible colors, honey. This is literally just a painting. Kill me. How is this legal? This person is just like staying here and they hired me to come paint every room different colors. Mm-hmm. Parts of this room that weren't even painted before.
That's not fair. Thank you.
This entire house isn't finished. Shit, someone just Honda Overcooked too.
What?
Thank you.
You motherfucker. Oh my fucking god. Thank you.
biggest room of tiling I've ever done. It is so awful.
That's pretty cool, Rocco.
What?
That's cool, Rocco.
Not cool. Not cool at all.
Robo.
Yes.
Okay, I'm playing my Shadowrun character for Sims, right?
Yes.
Who's a fucking, like, Decker, like, hacker person?
Yes.
Right? Okay, I just started playing this dog that I made. Which, one thing that I did not make, but apparently this dog now has, it has a fear of computers.
Me too.
No, can you believe that? It's bullshit. This fucking dog.
Are you gonna hit it now?
No, but I don't know what to do. This puppy is supposed to be okay with having fucking hackers for, like, owners.
Why did you give it a fear of computers?
I didn't. It was just, like, randomized. I don't know what to do. I don't know.
Just sell it.
No. It's my very customized freaking hellhound.
You didn't customize it to not be afraid of computers.
I didn't customize it to be afraid of computers.
Speaking of you bringing me a ginger tea.
Speaking of you getting me sparkling water, what?
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 Sparkling water. I thought this would be an easy job, but there's so much to do. He just wanted a sauna, but he wants fucking every other room in his goddamn house done too. Making fun of me online.
Hmm?
I said stop making fun of me online.
I'm just making fun of you a little bit.
I know what you're doing.
I'm telling my friends how all the people want you to paint their houses the color of poop.
It's not true. This house wants glacier silver. Whatever that means.
Thank you.
just have to paint this whole house gray now. I mean white. Hey, they want beige carpet. How do you feel about that?
Gross.
So much more work than 17 grand fucking work. Thank you.
Can I get a game on your Switch using my credit card?
I mean, that game's on PC, but...
What game?
The Final Fantasy game you're talking about?
That's not the one.
Which game?
It's called Gris.
Gris is on Steam also?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, you can do whatever you want on that.
Okay.
Looks good.
Yeah, it looks gorgeous.
I was watching my friend play a couple weeks back.
I think it'd be good on Switch because it would feel a little bit more immersive. And I also want to use the controllers.
And you can take it wherever. Sometimes I just need to like allocate space and shit.
Seven minutes remaining. Also, I blame you. Because now it is too late to go to the store to get sparkling water.
I'll be done in a second, actually. Thank you.
the water for?
I'm in a shelter. A bunker, I mean.
Oh.
I don't know why they're making me kit it out for them. That's kind of weird. This first job that I did, the super easy one to just clean in here, undid itself because I recompleted it quickly. Seven hours. Gotta do your hundo sign. That's important.